What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the 10OrShare channel. If you got tons of WhatsApp data on your iPhone, you might want to delete some of them to free up space from time to time. That's when you could lose the important ones inadvertently. In this video, I'm going to show you three methods to get them back. Let's dive in. Perhaps the simplest one is to use iCloud. Just make sure you have backed up your WhatsApp chats in iCloud before the deletion. Then what we're going to do is uninstall WhatsApp from the iPhone and then reinstall it from the App Store. Once done, open it and verify your phone number. When a backup is found, tap Restore Chat History to proceed. Once done, tap Next. Go ahead and set up your profile. And then, here we go. The lost chats are back. If you back up your iPhone with iTunes, here is how to restore your deleted WhatsApp messages from iTunes backup. Once connect your iPhone to the computer, go to your device summary page. Click on Restore Backup. Select the one that might contain your chats. Then click Restore to continue. This not only restores the WhatsApp data, but everything else, including your previous device settings, so it naturally takes much longer time to process. Well done, now let's go on to complete the setup. Now that we're back on the home screen, let's go ahead and log into WhatsApp. There they are. As you can see, iTunes works too. If you still need help, here is how to recover WhatsApp chats directly from your device with UltData WhatsApp Recovery. Go to the device section. Click Start Scan to proceed. As the scanning goes on, more and more data would be showing up here. You can pause the process once you got what you want. UltData also recovers the media files for US categories. You can recover these data in a selective fashion. Let's take the chat history as example. Select the ones you want, then hit the Recover button. Choose a location as the destination folder. Click OK to confirm. UltData will export your chats as HTML format. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the 10OrShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.